2012. P4A first round. Luis playing Chie. Yao playing Akihiko.
Like, you're worried about, like, RC cool.
What if I get real camping by 5 feet?
That's cool.
Yeah, that's kind of like, I'm just saying, what if?
What if?
If I could, like, I would probably, if we had, like, a CBF program, so, like, it canceled it for 5 feet. Just see me, like, just go,
I don't want everything. Hawkeye and Bob Hawkeye uses the RC, like,
oh, my, yo, Akihiko! Bro, cast a kill rush! Hella good! Go through everything in the game. Give no fucks about anything. Nope, I'm doing it. Bro, kill rush. Oh, now I'm in.
I like how any gamers are all people specifically
looking at it. I think he got me the best. I think he got me
true beast of the moment. I think he told me.
Gets him in the end. Luis up 1-0. Close. Very close.
Jigsaw!
Yeah, I know. I thought it was high
bar. What does the X kill rush? Oh wait, no, it's so bad.
What projects out in ball?
So you can get in.
Wow, he'd be broken. He already has the D move. The D is way. It's weird.
Just to get rid of it.
I know, I was like, yeah, we're ready.
Yeah, like you're just not making much of a difference right now.
They get now probably like, I'm a slay this fire, I'm gonna get hit. What the fuck just happened?
I like to like use D and then like just slay and then one down.
I was like, what the hell? I told him I was just like, I ran up.
And another awkward? Nope, he doesn't have enough meter. Luis just overwhelmed in that round.
I Akihiko right there, basically.
Yeah, they don't know what to do.
One of these three players just kept it on 5-8. I was like, if you see it go through me the first time, I'm still going to be like,
now both players are sitting on match point. Can't get out of it. Yeah, takes that 2-1.
Luis.
Oh, Luis? Oh, oh wait. He's Akihiko?
Yeah, he's Akihiko.
Oops. Sorry, people.